What's your name?
Jack Jack.
Where are you from, Jack Jack?
Oregon Trail.
You're from Hope?
Oh, yeah. I'm from Hope.
So how do you like the Big Brother program so far?
I like my new friend.
What's your friend's name?
My friend's name is Andy.
Where's he from? Is he from Calvin?
He's from Calvin, yeah.
Cool.
Here at Calvin College, we like to do a thing called the Big Brother program. It's a very rewarding program that we take Calvin students and Hope students and we integrate them in a situation where one is helping the other. In past experiences, it's worked perfectly. You know, one student, very rewarding experience, the other student gaining knowledge. The problem is, when we deal with Hope students, oftentimes the situation becomes hopeless, irritable, sometimes downright impossible. See, but there's something within Calvin students that gives them the urge to go for the impossible. Oh man. God bless Calvin students. You know, it's probably that creation fall redemption. You know, I always say, you know, if we just take that and apply it.
Hey, Jack Jack. Now you have to be polite. I'll introduce you to my roommate.
Brian.
Brian.
Andy! Andy! Andy, how are you? So good to see you. It's a great morning here at Calvin College, right? Time to go dive into that deep theology stuff, right?
Yeah.
John Calvin, Reformedism. Whoa, can't wait. Nice to meet you, bud. Gotta go.
Dude, come on. Jack Jack, get...
What's your name?
I'm Andy Steenstra. I'm a Calvin student. I signed up for the Big Brother program.
How's it going?
Excellent. Except, well, you know in the 70s how they had pet rocks?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I have the same feeling right now.
Wait, hold on. Come here.
Can we help you?
Yeah, we're doing this Big Brother program.
Okay.
Yeah, and I want to know what you guys think about it. Have you heard of it?
Is that the Calvin Hope Big Brother program?
That's where we mentor Hope students, right?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, yeah, I've heard of that, yeah.
Yeah, what do you guys think?
I think it's good that we're taking initiative in our community, that we're working to renew, rebuild, and restore Hope College still the way it should be.
Yeah, you know, I just think it's kind of good to reach out to those who are less fortunate than, you know, us Calvin students.
Yeah.
You know, just give them a helping hand.
For sure,
show them,
for
just
sure.
Show them how things are done in the world. Just, you know, give them a head start on life. You know what I mean?
Yeah, well, I took Jack Jack to play some basketball. He's struggling a little bit. Yeah, because at the start of this whole Big Brother program, I was really, really frustrated. I couldn't get Jack Jack to do anything, but look at him. Look at a little tiger. Arr. Yeah, he's just so innocent and pure, and I've grown really attached to the little guy. I have. This program is just, this is excellent. I'm growing, he's growing. It's a good program.
And the pain you feel's a different kind of pain. Well, I'm going home, but to the place where I belong, and where your love has always been enough for me. I'm not running from, I know I think you got me all wrong. I don't regret this life, chose for me. These places and these places are getting old, so I'm going home.